Hey everyone, and welcome to day 29 of yoga with me, Inya. Today we're going to take it nice and easy, a little bit more restorative. So let's get started in a seated position. Bring your hands to your knees, sit up nice and tall, close your eyes, start with three breaths. Inhale. Open the mouth. Inhale. One more. Awesome. Start to roll the neck. Just moving it side to side, being very gentle. If you want, you can roll it back, but be very conscious if you do so. Just trying to warm and wake it up. Once you bring your ear towards your right side, let's pause and hold it against your right hand up and over. Unless it's just on the tip, but just slight pressure. Right to the left arm out. I'm just going to hold. If you want, you can wrap your head, yes. Feeling your neck, your tension, the tension that it holds. Awesome, and drop your head back down and over to the left. Bring your left hand to the temple, extend the right arm out. I'm just going to shake, yes. And find a spot where you want to stay and breathe. Awesome, bring the head back down to the center. You can either just kind of hang here or interlace the hands behind the neck. Very gentle. And release, bring your hands and fingers to your forehead and slowly lift your forehead up. And you can look up in your eyes if you want. Just bring the soles of the feet together. We're going to have a little bit of distance today between our feet and our pelvic bowl, so not walking so far forward. Now what we're going to do is just begin to lean forward. You can press the elbows into the shins. You're just going to hold. I like to gaze at my toes. If you want, you can drop that head and the shoulders down as well and breathe. Maybe you can move a little bit closer. Try to feel your thighs stretch. When your hips start to open. Awesome. And slowly roll all the way up. We're going to take the left leg and we're going to bring it down onto the ground. Then we're going to bring the right leg up and over. And we're trying to bring our knees in one straight line. If this is too much, you can always extend your bottom leg out. And you're trying to pull this right leg as far over as you can so it shoots straight out of the leg. Now, while you're here, let's start with the right hand. Let's bring it up and over. Just a nice big shoulder stretch. Left hand can come here, or you can take your hand and drop it down behind, and maybe your fingers can catch. And breathe. Go in the concert now. Cow. 5 feet in tall. Feeling a nice outer hip stretch. Let's release your legs and switch. The right foot comes down, right leg comes down, left foot comes up and over. Trying to bring your legs in that one straight line again. You can always extend that bottom leg up. This time, left arm's going to come all the way up and over. You're going to move that shoulder and breathe. Release your arm, extend your legs out in front of you, look at the forward shoulder. Take a deep breath and in, your arms reach up. Exhale, hinge forward, reaching under, and grab toes, ankles, calves, take a deep breath in. Exhale, hinge forward, even more, and breathe. Those toes by Spectre, do you know? And put your toes away and all the way up to my floor, shoulders back, breathing. And then forward, breathing. And let's bend your knees and slowly roll down onto the ground. That's really where to pose. Arms are on the side, take a deep breath in. Exhale, lift your hips. Maybe left one shoulder than the other underneath your choice. Show the knees into the chest. Let's take our happy baby to pose. Come up to the opposite of your feet. Let's jump our knees to the right for your chest to go up. Nice big twist. Just breathe. I'm going to do a short video today. Awesome. We're going to back up your chest to right to left. Just come to the left. Breathe. Awesome, when you move back to the center, you just lift your head. Now let's extend your legs for Shavasana. And just breathe. Some of the your fingers in the toes. Your semi-ankles, your head in the middle. Send your arms up above, extend your legs like someone, take a full body stretch. Full body breath. Flip your side a little over. Let's really push yourself up to a seat. Spine nice and tall. Your hands to heart center. The love and light inside of me. And I feel the love and light inside of you. Thank you so much for sharing day 29 with me. Namaste. Today, short, sweet, and to the point. Have a great day.